Bollywood actor Ajay Devgn has time and again extended his helping hand whenever people was in need. Recently, the action hero got brutally trolled by netizens when he bought a swanky house worth 60 crores. People bashed the actor for spending such an amount on property during this tough time. Netizens slammed him for not spending on charity as much as on his spending on properties. And recently, proving every troll's wrong, Ajay Devgn has again showed his generous side to people. Bollywood actor Ajay Devgn, with the help of his NY Foundation, organized a vaccination camp in Mumbai. The camp was held on Friday for workers who are associated with entertainment and media industry. Indian film critic Taran Adarsh confirmed the news on his Twitter handle and appreciated Ajay Devgn for his work. In the month of May, Ajay Devgn joined his hands with BMC and put up a 20-bed ICU facility in central Mumbai. And in Ajay Devgn's this large vaccination drive, 400 people got vaccinated. Earlier, Ajay Devgn's NY Foundation did a similar act, but that was on a smaller scale than this time. During the second wave, all the shooting works got closed, which landed the daily wage workers in a great trouble. Ajay Devgn made it his responsibility to ensure the safety of some workers and their families. Just like his other colleagues, Ajay Devgn is doing as much as he could for the welfare of people. The actor has also donated huge amount of money for the COVID relief work too. A media professional who took his vaccine on Friday thanked Ajay Devgn and NY Foundation for this initiative. Ajay Devgn has fed around 10,000 people too during the lockdown. Till date, he has almost vaccinated 1,000 workers from industry and media professionals too. Share your thoughts in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel for more Bollywood updates.